my name is Molly Lynch, Regional Sales Manager at Bimba Manufacturing. Today we're going to cover the how and why of pneumatic positioning systems, including Bimba's servo pneumatic control system, also known as the SPCS2. Did you know that even most basic positioning errors can cause thousands in downtime and changeover costs? Positioning systems are necessary for any material handling application that requires the proper feeding, orientation, loading, unloading, shifting, or variable indexing. Standard pneumatic positioning options, such as multiple position actuators, are great cost-effective choices for basic applications, but they don't always provide enough adaptability for other, less simple situations. That's where servo pneumatic positioning systems like Bimba's SPCS2 can help. At its core, the SPCS2 is a high-flow pneumatic control valve that can be paired with a position feedback cylinder to create a closed-loop system for quick, accurate payload positioning. On a technical level, when in operation, the SPCS2 valve receives a command signal and supplies enough air to extend the rod. The actuator sensor then sends feedback on the rod positioning, causing the valve to generate additional power until the feedback voltage equals the command voltage. This sends the electromagnetic voice coil to a further established position, generating multiple position actuation without complex or expensive components. By connecting a position feedback cylinder and PLC, you can adjust positioning with predetermined motion profiles, but that leaves you unprepared if the material or load changes. To help you adapt to the different load requirements or different materials, just add the SPCS2. The valve technology and software combine to calculate different load requirements based on cylinder stroke and bore, as well as material-based specifications. You can save profiles offline, enhancing your ability to perform load changes. No more time-consuming changeovers when it's time to handle something new. They're also compatible with most round-line pneumatic cylinders up to a 3-inch bore. Have an NFPA position feedback cylinder or one fitted with sensing transducers? The SPCS2 works with them up to an 8-inch bore. Want to learn more about Bimba's pneumatic positioning technology? Visit www.bimba.com or contact your local Bimba distributor.